What's up? This is Arnold Mason with Big Man, that's Spider Grove. Right now it's Kingman. Everybody's, you know, everybody's here. Live at the Blaze Down, September 15th. EliteXC presented by Showtime. What's up, man? What are you doing? You're just checking out the fights on vacation.
I came by to do the grand opening for the On The Mat Fight Shop.
Oh yeah, just opened up.
Yeah, just opened up. They threw me out for that, and then just so happened there's fights this weekend. Great
fights, man. Man, almost fights in the
day. This is a big fight. Yeah, I know. This is good for Hawaii. This is good for the fighters, and I love it, man. I love it for all the local fighters who's fighting tonight. Come out. Come on, dog. You got Ninja from Lawler.
So, what's next for you, man? I mean, a little bit of a setback, but
shit happens. You know what I mean? Shit happens in a fight.
Heard off your show, bro.
Yeah, but that's the game. You know what I'm saying? December. It's either December 8th or the New Year's. You know what I'm saying? I'll be back in there. I don't know who yet, man. Talk rumors, talk about Ed Herman. Who knows? I'm just fucking. Who knows?
Whoever,
I'll come to fight.
Right, man. So,
right now, I'm trying to get my drink on.
All right.
So, I'm training with Randy Couture at Extreme Couture in Vegas. Cobra Kai Jiu-Jitsu with Mark Lehman in Vegas. We go up to Big Bang with Tito Ortiz and
whatever you do,
get my cardio up.
Whatever, man.
You guys are going to see a new Kendall Grove this next fight.
Sweet, sweet. So I'll let him go get his drink. That's Kendall Grove. Darnell Mason, MMAHawaii.com. Out.
Yeah.